Child nutrition. Nutrition is the process by which the body nourishes itself by transforming food into energy and body tissues. The science of nutrition concerns everything the body does with food to carry on its functions. Nutrition is critical in young children's optimal growth and development and its impact on children's health in the future. According to famous author Emerson, the first wealth is health. The nutrition information is the use of child-appropriate nutrition phrases that are intended to give child care providers appropriate nutrition information to share with young children. Course overview. This course examines contemporary child nutrition and the impact of the individual decisions made by each family. The health risks associated with the obesity in childhood are also discussed. Students will learn what constitutes a healthy diet for children and adults and how to prepare simple, delicious food aimed at inspiring a lifelong celebration of easy home-cooked meals. This course will help participants to be the leading health providers, teachers, and parents of the present and future. Objective of this course, this course offers important learning skills in health, citizenship, and social knowledge which complement other educational subjects. To provide a setting and assist in teaching nutrition education as it relates to various topics, it aims to provide students with knowledge and critical understanding of nutrition as central preventive, pediatrics, and child health. Health is the best thing that makes you feel that now is the best time of the year. Look at the image that explains you the benefits of healthy food. The duration of the course is 7 weeks. Students have to give 3 to 4 hours. Medium of the course is English. There are 6 credits per course. The teaching methodology is through video lectures, PowerPoint presentation, instant feedback quiz. We are providing handouts as a study material and assessment will be on the basis of online multiple choice exam, assignments and capstone project. This course has been divided into 7 weeks. Week 1, basic concepts in child nutrition, that is food, nutrition and health. Macronutrient 1, carbohydrates and water. Macronutrients 2, proteins and lipids. Micronutrients 1, vitamins. Micronutrients 2, mineral. Week 2, introduction to child nutrition includes nutrition of infant and child, healthy eating behavior, nutrition in home and preschool, childhood obesity, planning balanced diet. Week 3, effective utilization of food resources, food budgeting, food selection, food storage, food preservation, and method of maximization of nutritional benefits and food safety. Week 4, nutrition-related disorders, nutrition infection and food allergy, major deficiency diseases, nutritional problems, dietary management of obesity and coronary heart disease and diabetes mellitus. Week 5, nutrition program include nutrient deficiency control programs, prevention of malnutrition in children, supplementary feeding program, assessment of nutritional status. Week 6, assessment. Week 7, submission of capstone project.